My name is Lindsay, and it would be my dream to work for Matrix. I've loved the color line really since I've come into the industry, and I've had the opportunity to work with it for the last 8 years. So this is my model. Her name is Sam, and she's a longtime friend and client. I've been doing her hair for years now, and she is a natural level 7, as you can see. You want to zoom in? And she has previous fantasy color that's faded out, but today we're going to bring up her blonding. We use foiling because she does have a sensitive scalp. So underneath, I'm going to foil her with color. I picked out a 10 AV and 20 volume because she has a finer texture, and it's going to be on a little longer than recommended processing time, so it will lift enough for what we need today. And then in the top, I will foil her with Lightmaster and 10 volume. So, all right.
Want me to pause it?
No, you can. Yeah, if you are, well, I don't know if you want to make it individual videos, bursts, or what. Or long video. Okay. You have a pony?
Yeah.
So I'm using 10 AV. Do about 2 ounces. This is over a 20 volume. Most of this is going to be time lapse. Part is more or less right here, right?
Mm-hmm.
Up to the side. Yep. Wow. Can you not zoom in on my dandruff? That would be super. Is that normal growth for 2 months?
Yeah.
A little extra.
Oh, good. I take biotin. Because I want to have beautiful, long, hip-length hair.
Hey, what are you doing?
Huh?
What are you up to?
I don't want to interrupt you.
You're good. This has to be edited down to a 10-minute video, so a lot of this audio is not going to be in.
Doing good.
What? Say hi, Miss Lindsay.
Hi, guys. Are we getting haircuts?
Just Cameron and Amy. What are you going to do?
Her colors are right there.
You're gonna be a unicorn.
Ooh.
You're always a unicorn.
It's gonna be for your video?
Yeah.
Cool.
It's okay, it should be good.
We'll see if it works out.
I saw your new car. Congratulations.
Thank you. We didn't bring it today because she wanted to smoke.
Oh.
Yeah, his is a non smoking vehicle.
Yes.
I love it. 55 miles to the gallon.
Oh, God. That's amazing. Have you lost weight?
Quite not. I haven't stepped on the scale in a while. So I sectioned out her mohawk, and then I'm going to focus her on the hairline as well. So I'm going to take those sections, just kind of mimicking the hairline here.
I
Yeah, there's not so much when you put it in my eyeball.
Do you want me to close the door? Mm-hmm.
Toast. Nice. Just eat it.
Yeah. But only if it's pink.
Why would it be pink? It'd be ridiculous, dog.
Because it matches your hair.
Alright. So I'm going to start foiling in the hairline. And I always make sure to weave off the scalp so that my foils don't lay too far from the root. Make sure to saturate really well. Sufficient saturation is going to lead me to the best amount of lift.
Would you be if I fell asleep and started drooling on your camera?
That'd be awesome. And here we show you how to work on a model who's sleeping.
No, my technique is so relaxing that my model can even go to sleep.
Yeah. Right?
You have to say it for your benefit. That, or you put my apron on too tight and I pass out.
Asphyxia with hair color.
Yes. You should put that on the billboard.
That'll be your tagline for asphyxia with hair color.
So I'm maintaining a consistent angle. Now that I'm a lot more internal, I'm going to slice just to make more impact with this less foil in this section. Another reason why I'm working diagonally in this area, because I knew I was going to want to slice and I want to diffuse lines as much as possible.
I Yeah, maybe. Because I will try to be neater for the video. Just weaving right off the scalp. And I rotate my brush to get all of the product off of it and really distribute the color evenly. Maintaining the same angle, the same spacing as the opposite side.
Trying. What's that, babe?
Sam asking if she was going to go home with less color in her face than usual. I brought makeup wipes too because I thought I was going to use it after. I thought I was part of the process.
Oh.
Oh, I can use this to get all the dye off my forehead before she puts makeup on. Maybe the makeup on my forehead will protect the dye.
Maybe.
I'll just be neater just in case. We're not in it for speed today, you know? Nope, we're perfection. This is fine. I need to be famous.
You're not worried about that little chunk?
This?
Yeah.
No, it's supposed to be hanging out.
Oh, okay.
Is this his first time watching? Yeah. Oh my god, don't put that in the video. Abuse is free. My clients don't have to pay any extra for that. I forget my nails are there, honestly. Who goes for pizza at 10 o'clock in the morning? That's weird. People with kids who've been awake since like 5 or 6 a.m. and this is lunchtime.
Or
I only understood that when I watched my niece. I'm like, I would get hungry for lunch at like 10:30.
Or people who just get home, who are just getting home from work.
Yeah, this could be dinner time, like my Sam. Sometimes I'll make breakfast for dinner and Sam's like, yay, breakfast for breakfast! Because he works good already, you know?
Is he still at the strip club?
That has a boyfriend?
Yeah. Still the boyfriend?
Yeah.
Does the boyfriend know?
No. your girl to have a boyfriend. I fucking get it. It's not the same.
Yeah. No, it's not. But Sam needs to realize that. One time he came to my school because he came in for a haircut. I'll have the students do it. Like, I'll supervise. And so he came in for a haircut. One of my students was like, he's cute. And I was, after he left, and I was like, he used to be a girl. And she's like, I don't care. And I was like, okay. So I went home and I was like, my student Alexis thought you were cute. And he's like, but I have Dusty.
But you don't.
Yep. Holding it triangularly to keep it secure at the root. Because this is a little bit narrow in the nape here. I don't even know how much of this audio will actually make it in, so don't worry about it.
I'm not insecure about my narrow nape, okay?
It's obviously not too narrow if you had to have her give you a looser, shield.
Shield.
Cape. Drape. Tunic. In your fancy shoes.
Oh, yeah. I should bounce around on unruly like a kid so they can show that you don't work under pressure.
Under pressure.
No, because then she'll karate chop you.
Yeah.
She's done it to me a couple times.
We just tried that too.
They took Natalie on stage last night, probably because she's 8 months pregnant at a club. That's great. She has a lot of energy.
Really?
Yeah.
That'll stop soon.
She's already in her third trimester.
She's going to a club 8 months pregnant.
She went to emo night. So it's
Okay. Okay.
She's DD.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Probably. I'm assuming.
She just likes to have fun. She doesn't need to drink. We went to the spaghetti factory. And she was like, oh, you're not going to have a drink to support me? And I said, actually, I usually only drink to support you. I'm not really a drinker.
She
drinks, I'll
hop on
with her, so she doesn't feel like a drunk. His name is going to be Weston Ray. Haddad.
Haddad.
Mm-hmm.
Sounds like Middle Eastern.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, Tom's dad was adopted.
By Middle Eastern people?
I think so.
Okay.
It is a Middle Eastern thing. And they're like the whitest people. They're like Aryan. Last name had a little blonde and blue baby named Hada.
Yeah.
So how long, what exactly are you doing to her right now? For my intents and purposes.
Boiling.
Are you removing color, or are you...
No, I'm bringing up her blonde all the way to the scalp.
Okay. How long is she sitting for?
How long will she process for?
Yeah.
Like 20 minutes.
Okay. I figure I'll do a break at that. Because you guys are some bullshitting for 20 minutes, right?
Yeah, pretty much.
And we're taking this audio out too, right?
Most of them.
Gave up and stopped waxing because you can't see that they're furry underneath my eyeshadow. And then I'm furry in between because it's like peach fuzz.
I bought one of those personal shavers. The thin one. I use it for my
Our little pencil one.
No, it's a little thicker. It looks like a guy's one, just thin, like an inch. But it has a round head. Like one of those fabric shavers.
Oh, so okay.
I just use it for in between and then like my mustache. And you can't tell.
Nice.
It just takes off the layer. It's not like shaving it. It just makes them shorter. That won't make it grow more, right?
It's a wife's tail.
Okay, good. I don't need a big mustache.
It only feels like that because you gotta think like natural hair would have like a tapered end. When you cut it, it's blunt now. So at first it feels like it, but it's not actually thicker.
Okay. I had a friend who would shave her, like shave her mustache and grew like that.
Yeah.
I mean, don't do that.
Really thorough saturation, more product on the hair equals more product in the hair. Really looking to get the best lift possible with color underneath. I always keep the hair in its natural position when I'm weaving, so that I'm not picking up more hair than should be in a foil. I like to make sure that my foil work is as close to the scalp as humanly possible. So for that reason, I never ever lift it when I'm weaving or slicing.
So she sits for 20 minutes with this.
Once I'm all done foiling.
Once you're all done foiling. Then you wash her out, and then you apply the color?
Then I'm going to shampoo her. You can show that. You can show me toning her in the bowl to make her blonde a better color. And then I will blow dry her. You can, if you want to preset that for a time lapse, you totally can. And then I will put the color on.
reason I'm choosing the foil with color underneath is because getting Sam to cut her hair is like a little bit like pulling teeth. But that's okay. She has to wear it, not me. So I don't have a problem with that. But I like to preserve the integrity of her hair underneath the best so that she can maintain as much length as she likes. I also chose a 10 AV because at a level 7, she will expose gold and orange naturally. So we need those blue and violet tones to fight for natural warmth. So she's still going to lift a little bit warm with the color. But then when I tone, when I'm going to lift with her lightener, it'll mask all of that.
Are you using the same maroonish color for the roots again? So it keeps it.
Did you?
Is the color that's there now going to mess with anything? Mm-mm. Okay, that's whatever that's.
No, and if anything, even more of it will be depleted from your hair by the time we're done highlighting and toning. So it'll be even more faded just from the color opening up the cuticle layer. So I'm not going to have to fight with as much as we're looking at right now. And even though it's still there, it still works with all the tones we've picked for today. Back and forth for a little bit. The stranger walks by and he's like with us. That would be you.
Yes, it would.
And if you notice I've transitioned to folding my foil square, that's because this section became a little bit wider toward her crown. So I don't need to focus so hard on keeping it tight at the root. And I didn't need to continue to foil them in triangles.
With the video.
I think you're gonna be closer like 30 minutes to the video.
I got like 10 hours left on my card, so.
I meant for her.
Oh.
Do you get docked for more than 10 minutes?
Yeah, they asked for 10 minute video, so. I have to edit it.
They're gonna look at the disc, the time. I'm not even checking this one. I'm hoping we're not picking up what Sam's texting.
Why?
I don't know what she's saying. I don't know what she's saying, but I just don't want to be like, have them like, oh, what is the client saying? This is really good camera work. The client said this. I don't know, just...
My student Sam is taller than me. She's probably like 5'9" or something. And so she'll always stand like right behind me when I'm showing her how to do something, because she can look over my shoulder.
Kind of like what I'm doing now.
No, she'll be like, yeah, but basically, but she'll be, she can stand like directly behind me and still see.
Did Sam do my hair? Last time?
Short, white, short hair, white girl?
Yeah.
Yeah. Did she stab you with the clippers?
No, she was actually really light.
Okay, because Sam, she cut Sam's hair the other day, and he said that she was like raking her, or raking him with the clippers.
Did you know Sam? She for?
Yeah.
He was a she?
Mm-hmm.
She was a he?
Yeah.
Were you surprised when he told you or no?
No. I remember prom, and his mom made him wear a dress.
That's awful.
Well, he wasn't out then. He wasn't even out, let alone, like, trans.
Okay.
But I just remember seeing it, and we weren't, like, close until after high school. But I just remember, like, thinking, how awkward does that look like? That doesn't even look like Sam.
Did she have long hair?
Yeah, curly ponytail all the time. Just like super tight to the point where it started pulling on the hairline. That's why we chopped it off. Okay, so now I am working in the front. I'm just going to take my first section mimicking the hairline. And I'm going to weave internally. But we're looking for a lot more blonding in the front. So after these first couple coils, I will slice through these side sections. I'm also going to pivot my sections in this area to keep it focused around the face. So I'm not going to maintain the same angle. I'm going to begin to make pie sections so that it stays lighter, closer to her face.
Pie section.
Instead of the sections being parallel, they're like triangular shaped so that it's closer to your face the whole time, right? Because this is your face and I'm pivoting along it.
Okay. Turn this in. Well, that's not bad. A couple weeks to edit it.
I wasn't even going to do it.
What's in your ring?
So I'm going to continue to pivot. And now that I'm diffused her hairline with a couple of weaves, I'm going to begin to slice. Impact with less foils. Can you hear me explain like what I'm doing anyway?
No, I like it.
Just leave it there, babe. I got it anyway.
I know, you are recited now. Am I funny?
Mm-hmm.
So I figure what they're looking for is technique. Some artistic idea, but technique also, because if they're going to have this person go out in the field to teach people, they better know what they're doing.
She totally does too.
And why they're doing it.
So I'm starting to really rotate my section. At this point I've become horizontal. I'm going to pause for a second.